TV actors who are non-Hindu in real life. Karan Singh Grover. This talented, handsome hunk was born into a Sikh family and ardently follows Sikhism. Mohsin Khan. ये रिश्ता क्या कहलाता है एक्टर मोहसिन बिलोंग्स टू अ मुस्लिम फैमिली एंड पैशनेटली फॉलोज इस्लाम अली गोनी खतरों के खिलाड़ी कंटेस्टेंट अली फॉलोज इस्लाम एज ही वाज बोर्न इनटू अ मुस्लिम फैमिली वरुण सोबती हैंडसम एक्टर वरुण वाज बोर्न एंड ब्रॉट अप इनटू अ सिख फैमिली एंड दैट इज व्हाई ही फॉलोज सिखिज्म Zain Imam Tashin-e-Ishq actor Zain was born into a family which follows Islamic religion. Hussain Kuvajirwala Hussain was born and brought up into a Muslim family and his religion is Islam. Ali Asghar Comic actor of Indian television Ali ardently follows the religion Islam as he was born into an Islamic family. Shahir Sheikh Shahir Sheikh belongs to a Muslim family and follows Islam. His real name is Sheikh Shahir Nawaz. Mohit Malik Talented actor Mohit was born into a Muslim family in Delhi and he follows Islam. Vivian Desna Madhubala actor Vivian Desna follows Christianity as his father is a Portuguese Christian. Anas Rashid Diya aur Baati Hum actor Anas was born into a Muslim family in Punjab and he follows Islam. Muhammad Iqbal Khan This handsome TV actor was born and brought up into a Muslim family and that is why he follows Islam. Rohit Suchanti This young actor follows Jainism ardently as he was born into a Jain family. Zeban Asim This actor hails from a Muslim family and he follows Islam passionately. Saurabh Raj Jain Chandragupta Maurya actor Saurabh Raj Jain was born into a Jain family and he follows Buddhism. Shabir Ahluwalia Shabir was born into a Sikh family and a Catholic mother. The actor follows Sikhism as his religion. Ashif Sheikh This talented actor was born into a Muslim family and he follows Islam passionately. Rahil Azam Hatim actor Rahil was born into a Muslim family and he follows Islam since childhood.